This is a picture of one of the casinos I go to in Biloxi. This is, I got this from the Biloxi News. You can see, this is the parking garage. It is flooded. This casino is not raised up off the ground. If that parking garage is flooded, the lobby of the hotel is probably flooded. The casino's up on the second floor. But if the lobby's flooded, this place is closed.